You won. I concede defeat. When Scops mention me, they will sing of my conquests.
Cowards do not get sagas.
I am no coward. In a long-lost battle for Wessex, I was the victor. The Scop could speak of that time. Focus on my lost honor.
No, I'll leave your reputation as it is. Here, in the blood-blackened mud.
Come, raise a cup, and look. Is that a bottomless stomach I see? You win if you can down it faster than me. Bring forth your coin. Let's sweeten the pot. Ooh, such daring, ca. We drink. I can outdrink an aurochs. Step up! You'll see for yourself.
Thank you. Hold there, stranger.
Arulice o henno funu qua the, answer the sona.
Hey, wait!
Heathens is as heathens do.
I'll kill you!
We must all turn to the Order. It keeps people well-placed. It is not truth, but true power.
You desecrate the very purpose of life.
No. No, no. I place power on power. The great becomes greater. You will see.
Legion, where is this?
Where be seen our play?
job!
Kingdom of Frisia, we honor your type, Pagan. We strive as you strive to achieve the perfection of the Ancient Ones.
Pagan?
To be Pagan is perfect.
Can't sell big old fish. Where's that husband?
weapon of yours.
You look like you know a thing or two about dice.
Rest easy, Reeve. Your time has come.
Yes. Now I will be judged at the Witten of the Gods.
To Helheim with you.
Aye. Even Helheim needs a Reeve.
look, Sunan.
Thank you. God! Why did you fashion me from such weak clay?
You pace about like a dog afraid of a beating. What troubles you?
Oh, stranger. Here's a tale. I love Etherland, a hunter's daughter. But the hunter's a fearsome fellow. Set me a task, he did. There's an arrow stuck in that tree above that the hunter once fired there. Before any man can have Etherland, they need to climb up and get it. Many suitors have tried. All failed.
Looks like child's play to me. Maybe I can help.
Oh, you do mean to help me. God bless you.
Have the arrow, proof of your boundless courage.
Oh, thank you, stranger. I'll name our firstborn in your honor. Swear I will. What is your name?
Eivor.
Eivor, eh? Huh. Well, maybe just something that rhymes with it then. Would that do?
I found the other suitors. A lynx had made its lair up there. A hunter like Etherlyn's father would have known that.
Oh, surely an innocent mistake. But I must bring him the arrow. He'll be so pleased someone's got it at last.
I am sure her father will be thrilled.
I can outdrink an aurochs. Step up! You'll see for yourself.
Thank you. Off we go! Sail!
Sigler!
Catch the wind!
Strike up a tune.
Thank you.
have this!
Can't do this alone. Give me a hand with this. Help me with this. Come here a moment. Give me a hand over here.
Eldier.
I cared about my family. Just my family. I love them more than anything.
And the families who fell by the Order's command? Were they not worthy of love?
You are a Dane. How can you speak of the value of a life? All are ranked as less than the axe to you.
Not true. I see honor in many people, many places.
You have proved here that your compassion has a hard and brutal limit.
Halt!
I should be cautious around here. Thank you. Interesting.
These hidden ones, is that who you slave for?
I slave for none. I'm scrubbing England clean of its filth for the safety of my people.
Listen. Do you hear? The excuses of a mind enslaved.
Eivor!
Let's get out of here. Let the sail out!
Well, anyway...
Let's have a song.
Hush now.
Go away.
Hey, I'm stunned.
right there.
I sought pleasure with the silver I received from the Order. I shared it too, with many in need.
Don't be blinded by the gleam of your bloodlust. Shared silver always comes at a cost.
What of it? I forged good from what you call evil. Lives were improved, lives worth more than the silver that paid for them. I do not regret the lives lost for the charity gained.
Thank you.
The Archbishop never suspected my heresy. I kept secrets as I gathered believers. I appeared so pious my eyes bled for him, but I've never felt as much love for his god. Not like I do the old gods. The true gods. Our ancient creators.
Your life was a lie, you mean? You threw your honor into the ocean.
When I told the Archbishop my true belief, he was horrified. So I silenced him.
That silence comes for you now.
once knew a man. Cleaned all the rats in London. He took his time. They loved him, and he loved them. They lived freely. We came to see him for a scrub. Rats have a certain freedom, but they feed on shit. It's a coward's freedom. A Valhalla for the vanquished.
Worm came creeping. He tore a man in two. Then Woden took 9 glory twigs.
Is this a prayer, an offering, or a final vestige of your oath?
Only a charm I never finished.